Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 먹었던, which means
I ate in Korean.
Let's say it all together. 먹었던, 먹었던, 먹었던. One more time. 먹었던, 먹었던, 먹었던. Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.